quote game of the year.
Sure, sure,
like
sure.
Like when you're rounding up, if you know, it's like you're listing off your 10 favorite things of the year. Like, I don't see any reason that Call of Duty and Hohokam can't be both in your top 10, you know?
Do you think any, like, art critics do, like, yo, these are my top 10 paintings of the year and it's ranked? Does anyone do that? This painting was ill. It was like this. It was like this cool bird.
No, because paintings aren't cool until like 40 or 50 years after the artist's death.
That's a good point.